It is about the conjunction even if with the word 即使, 也还是. 即使 is used with 也还是 to express a hypothetical situation or concession. The examples are 入学以后, 即使你不喜欢你的专业,也不能改了。入学以后,即使你不喜欢你的专业,也不能改了。 After matriculation, even if you don't like your major, you can't transfer to another.
即使下雨,我也要去跑步。 即使下雨,我也要去跑步。
Even if it rains, I'll go jogging.
即使给我一百万,我也不和你结婚。即使给我一百万,我也不和你结婚。
Even if you gave me $1 million, I still wouldn't marry you.